Michael, and you're watching Kini Flash. The Court of Appeal today struck out Youth and Sports Minister Kari Jamaluddin Abu Bakar's appeal over having to pay 150,000 ringgit in damages and 60,000 ringgit in costs to former opposition leader Anwar Ibrahim for defaming him. Anwar's lawyer Sivarasa Rasia said they had objected to the notice of appeal as it was ambiguous and defective. Kari's lawyer Muhammad Shafi Abdullah reacted in shock.
I am shocked by the decision. Because this is a decision, after all, what is a notice of appeal? Notice of appeal is to deliver to you a message what I'm appealing about. The two notices of appeal clearly say, one is I'm appealing in the whole decision of Justice Azizul pertaining to the trial, keputusan the defamation suit. Secondly, I put down there, it includes the decision of amendment. What clearer things can I put? So, in short, I'm dumbfounded by today's decision. It's one of the rare moments I experience this. One of the rarest moments in my life, 40 years. I'm shocked with the decision.
The Royal Malaysian Police is tracking down rapper Namewee following his video clip titled Like a Dog, which is said to have offended the sensitivities of the country's multiracial community. Bukit Aman CID Director Wan Ahmad Najmuddin Mohamad said Namewee was believed to be outside the country. Yesterday, IGP Muhammad Fuzi Harun said police had opened up investigation papers on Namewee over the music video. That's not all. Earlier today, 10 NGOs lodged a report against the rapper.
Kerana dah banyak berlaku dah benda ni dia buat dalam klip video selepas. Buat selepas. Buat selepas. Hinggakan rakyat memviralkan benda ni. Bila rakyat dah memviralkan, barulah pihak-pihak berkuasa berkenaan. Baru nak cerita. Baru nak sebut. Baru nak ambil tindakan. Sedangkan saya dah buat report lama NGO. Kami buat report lama. Hana Baby dan Alibitan. Jadi sekali lagi saya tegaskan pihak berkuasa termasuk Kementerian Dalam Luar Negeri
Even the Chinese New Year celebrations have failed to bring about a ceasefire between MCA and DAP leaders. This afternoon, Penang Chief Minister Lim Guan Eng accused MCA Deputy President Wee Ka Siong of being dishonest.
Now he's referring to this Wee Ka Siong, where he said that he heard that his son Guan Eng wants to contest for the seat in Aitam. When did I ever say that? Please do not use me to do your self-promotion. You must remember you are number two in MCA. And then if there is any parity, it should be between number one and number one. So in terms of parity, in terms of position, I think you should remember that you are number two in the party and you should not use me to try to do this type of self-promotion.
Lim was responding to a report in The Star, which quoted Wee highlighting the possibility of the Chief Minister contesting against him for the Ayer Etham parliamentary seat in Johor. A senior citizen fell off his motorcycle after a stranger kicked his vehicle as he was riding along Gurney Drive in Penang. The incident occurred about 3 p.m. yesterday when the 60-year-old man was returning home after going to a nearby mosque. Northeast District Police Chief Anwar Omar said the real motive of the incident is currently being investigated by the police. And that is all from me today. For more stories, go to kinitv.com. Please subscribe and share this video. I'm Prasad Michael. Thank you for watching.